Hey everybody, this is Uncanny Derek, and in this video we're going to go through every single one of my Uncanny X-Men comics, so let's get started. And of course, if you like what you see, please don't forget to hit like and subscribe down below. I like to respond to as many comments as I can. This video is me going through my entire run of Uncanny X-Men that I currently own. This video is end of February. I do have a comic book convention coming up in a couple weeks, so I'm hoping to be filling a few more gaps here. But essentially, I just want to show everybody what I own for Uncanny X-Men. I talk about the X-Men a lot. Let's actually see what I have. So obviously, issue 1, that's up on the wall there. Issue 15 is just behind me here. Outside of that, I'm going to just pull through all the boxes all the comics in my long box and just show you guys all the books that I do own. I'll have a little bit of commentary lettered off to the side there. Maybe that side there. We'll see how it fits. And so you can see if I have any fun notes about any particular books. Here we go. Hope you enjoy. So that's all my Uncanny X-Men comics. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and the little commentary that went along with it. If you had any questions about any of the books, or just in general, leave a comment down below. Hit like and subscribe. I do also respond to most of the comments as well. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.